when you do something as dangerous as going into a place where wind can throw your car hundreds of yards. Every ride home, you get a little more numb. So the next time you go back, you want to go in further. And you want to stay longer. To satisfy some sort of... what? I don't know. If my grad student hadn't taken a friend, they'd be here. If they would have loaded one 50-pound probe into the truck rather than two, they'd be here. If they'd taken Highway 44, they'd be here. If they had been on any other stretch of land at that moment, they'd... I used to think that the risk that we took had some sort of calling because... because we chased for knowledge, not thrill. I guess Mother Nature doesn't care.
Then why do it?
Because somebody has to.